I know, and so do you. When you flip out on an acid trip, you never know when you're going to slip out again. This is now, Bentley, not a couple of years ago. We've had time now to see and study the effects of LSD. People who haven't had a dose in weeks sail out on another trip. They never know when. The minute they drop one acid capsule or ingest it in any way, they bought the farm. They've lost any chance to depend on and even restore that most precious of all inner senses, judgment. And in my way of thinking, without judgment, you might as well be dead. Your brain is, so why not the rest of you?
We were talking about marijuana.
We still are. Marijuana is the flame. Heroin is the fuse. LSD is the bomb.
When cops say she panicked and stomped on his head to stop him from crying.
We'll be right back. back then. Naturally, you'll need the necessary application for authorization, approval from the guilds and unions. You'll need some release forms, the decibel level. What? Is something wrong?
Huh? What do you mean?
It's my eye, isn't it?
Why would we want to look at your eye? Is there something wrong with that weird eye?
Thank you. Tell her I don't want any fancy funerals. Just bury me in the backyard next to the dog.
Scared. I was here before they let you go.